Hey y'all, this is Summer Jordan from Couture Crochet, and today I am headed to Michael's to get some yellow yarn for my client who wants a Scully. And in honor of the yellow, I am rocking a yellow hoodie. So we are outside of Michael's in Bala Cynwyd, and I'm excited to show y'all what they have. So I already know what I'm getting. It's actually a yarn called Curry, so I'm excited for y'all to see it. Let's go. So we made it, y'all. We are walking down the yarn aisle in Michael's. And so that's Curry, but I'm noticing that's actually more orange than yellow. So I'm gonna go with, is this Sunny? That's more golden. It looks brighter on camera because of the lighting, but it is actually more golden. Let's see, I don't really like, that's a golden, but I don't really like the rope look, so I'm gonna stick with my acrylic and I'm gonna get this $12.99, even though this is not the yarn I intended to get. Okay, minor setback, but we can do this. So I'm just gonna get the yarn and I will see y'all in a little bit. So I actually changed my mind again. As y'all can see, this yarn is $12.99, which is a bit much for my liking, and it's too much of the yarn that I actually need. I need more of like a skein this size. So what I'm gonna do is I actually walked down and I looked at Curry, and then I went to the right hand side and saw this one is actually called Impeccable Gold LNT Loops and Thread. It is for $4.99, so the price is looking right. So I think I'm gonna go with this, and then I actually took it back, right? And I compared it to the Curry. So when I compared it to the Curry, look at that, y'all, it's lighter. So I feel like it's a happy medium. It's darker than the Sunny, but it's also lighter than the Curry. So I feel like this is the perfect color and skein and price for what my client is asking for. So I will show you guys what the finished product looks like. It's going to take me about 2 to 2.5 hours, so I think I should wrap it up by the end of today, and I will follow up with y'all shortly. And that's on period. I saved $1.50, y'all. Corkboards equal advertising on a budget. I wanna get away. Thanks so much for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications.